moved up to Chicago, and we'd meet up with her, and she'd tell us all this stuff about, you know, I got to interview him, and he's a real nice guy. And
Tom was the go-to guy if we were able to Saturday night for Preds tickets.
Oh, was he?
Yeah.
Yeah, it sucks we had a game at that same time. Well, and then they were playing last night, too. Yeah.